Jack and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, a pair of teams from the Metropolitan Division. The game between the Columbus Blue Jackets and the New Jersey Devils. New Jersey's got another face-off win. gains the zone and looks over his options. Great job on a cut pass. And he steps in. Carried from the defensive zone. The Devils up the wing lock the puck. Propelled to Bennett. Laid on to Jenner. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Chip to Bennett. Directing that one to Smith-Pelly. The Blue Jackets lug that along through center ice. A great save in close.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Enroth's always had excellent leg speed. Here he makes a great pad stop.
Just under 7 minutes have transpired. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. Fires. What a shot, but a great answer with the glove. Pointed to Jones. What a save. I was looking. Score!
Bear's first shot was stopped. He stayed with it, and he put in his own rebound.
The goaltender looked pretty surprised here, Edzo. Good delivery of the puck. Beats him on the low stick side.
New Jersey's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Pitching it to Smith-Pelly. Back on his stick.
Time of the goal. 7 minutes.
Looking to headman up the wing. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Moves behind the net. Offensive possession here. Oh, what a move! Severson's hooked on this play and the arm of the referee is high. Columbus has been handed a minor and the call is hooking.
Columbus penalty to number 38, Boone Jenner. 2 minutes for hooking. Time of the penalty, 8 minutes.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. A chance to clear. Oh, what a job done there to keep the pressure on. Good keep. Shoots one. Off a body. Loose puck blocked off by Johnson. Collected now. Tries to clear. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's cleared. To Palmieri. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Into the end of attack. Got the pad on that one. The Devils have gotten out of their own end. New Jersey's in possession as they move up the wing. Shoots one. Oh, deflected away. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. The Devils get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. New Jersey's in their own end, lugging it along. The Blue Jackets are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill. Moved along and in. Shoots one. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Bear's wrist shot was heavy and quick.
Edzo, he looks like he's in pretty good positioning here, but he's not able to get his glove low enough to snap this one up.
The Devils have possession in their own end. Pass attempt to Palmieri. He's got that point pass. Save! And now it's directed to Bear. Oh, and a great block of the puck.
The Blue Jackets talk about their mantra of blocking shots. Well, over the last few games, it's remarkable how many they've got in front of.
And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. And it's a good kick up. He's kept it in. Keeps the pressure on. And possession now on the pickup. Bears spoiling for a fight here.
He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
Columbus shifting gears back in their own end. Nicely into the zone. From the outside. Just missed the net. Nearing the final minute of play. Mashed in. Can he generate something? And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. And he gains the zone. And Ross at the bench. Delayed penalty continues. Extra man on. Great job on a cut pass. The Blue Jackets suffer a tripping call.
2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 19 minutes, 10 seconds.
The first 20 minutes are over. And so all of us get a break here before the start of the second period. Columbus got a pair, and they lead 2-0. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. The Blue Jackets have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near him. New Jersey's got another win. A terrific shot block. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
You talk about a heavy, hard shot. Unfortunately, it just missed.
Guarded the goal again. Slid to Johnson. Gains the zone. Good grab again. Score! It's a hat trick!
The goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position. Let it go and beat the goaltender clean.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Ed, so he gets beat low to the glove side.
The Blue Jackets have built a whopping lead. Let's see if they can build on it further, maybe even into double digits before the end of the game. We're only in the second period. Swept on to Delorier. Good save there. Can you save Pink? And he holds on. Just under 7 minutes have gone off the clock. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by 3. He can start some danger here. Goalie's one of the 6 guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Gets across, looks over his options. Nearly grazed the iron on that. He picks it up. Moving it to Bear. Corralled it again. Chooses the corner. Loose puck. There was no getting through. That puck went loose off the enemy. Passing one off now to Clutterbuck. Keeps it going up the wing. Let's it go. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out. Columbus with some splendid penalty killing here. Got a piece of it. And he freezes for the whistle. Good clean win. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Moves to the corner. And the loose puck regathered by Johnson. On to Severson. Puck is thrown to Smith-Pelly. Gets in. What'll he do? Turned a shot on net. Scrum over. Puck kicked. Let's it go. That shot hit a man. Booted aside. Pressure now. Tries to clear. Up the half wall. Picked off. New Jersey's power play is over. Seems like a good thing they've had their problems.
Whistle blown because the puck had gone into the player's bench area.
The Blue Jackets have it up the wing. Loose puck knocked away by Bennett. Knocking quickly back. And he's able to keep it in. Turned away. He covers and holds on. New Jersey's got a defensive zone win. Pitching this one to Hall. Puck loose, couldn't get through. The Blue Jackets with possession in center ice. A shot, and that one turned aside.
1 minute left.
Taken over again.
Period.
Into the last minute of the second period. Propelled to Severson. Pushing it on up the wing. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Forty minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up. All right, time to turn. 40 minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Columbus has made goal scoring look pretty easy after the first 40 minutes of play, Doc. Let's see how they play it. Do they continue to look to add to the lead?
Breakaway! Oh, that's a great save by Enroth. Pass off the mark. Score! Four unanswered goals. New Jersey's got that neutral zone faceoff. Gives it on a cross from the point. The Blue Jackets wheel it up the wing. Shoots one. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
Quick hands allowed him to snap that one off and score the goal.
That's the shot there, Edzo. Low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff.
By number 18. Assisted by number
and they've got it again.
And by number 58.
Still controlling out of their own end. Onside.
1 minute 36 seconds.
Grabbed by Johnson. But covered, whistle blown. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Enroth had a rotten night. Sometimes you look at the clock and it never moves. He can't wait to get out of there. He's going to want to burn this portion of the game tape here.
Eddie and I have shaken our heads a couple of times tonight with some of the way those goals have gone in. There are nights like that. Just under 7 minutes have passed here in the third. Do you think the ice is tilted in this one? Players are tumbling head over heels into the boards. Slides it to the point to Johnson. Around through the corner. Shoots. Oh, and he missed the net. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Snapping a pass to Smith-Pelly. Shoots. He scores! The Blue Jackets win that neutral zone faceoff. Shot on. And a good save in the goal crease. And here again is Ray.
Bear's been a force tonight. From the very first drop of the puck, you've noticed him physically, yet it's his offense that's made him stand aside.
Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book. Laid on to Johnson. Couldn't get through there. The Blue Jackets have it in center ice. Back near the blue line to Johnson. Shot! He scores! What a tremendous night for him!
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
Jenner's displayed some sweet hands. That's a soft dish right on the tape.
The Devils control at center ice.
Scored by number 18.
Through the corner now. Taken away. The Blue Jackets have a healthy lead in this game because of their turnovers. He's in on an onside play. And quickly to Jones. Score! A pair of goals by the same team. Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Neutral zone face-off one.
Possession established here. With a shot. Got a piece of it with the glove. He covers, and a face-off will follow.
Columbus has blocked a remarkable number of shots over the last couple of games. When you stand where I stand, you can constantly hear their coaches yelling at them to get into the shooting lanes, to deny the puck.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Breakaway! Hit, he got that one! Sockered along by Palmieri. Hatchet's one!
Great save.
And he'll hold on.
Haven't seen a lot of this, Doc, after whistles. Let's keep an eye on this type of play. It might lead to something else.
The Devils with a face-off win. Lugged out of the defensive zone, looking to Mara. Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens. Got a piece of that one. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. With a blast! Great glove grab. Bears annoyed. Might be something here.
He's had this look in his eyes all night long.
Picks it up in his own end. And the game is over. Columbus keeps on rolling. The streak continues.
It doesn't seem to matter who the opponent is because this team is really executing effectively on their game. That's another win, and the streak continues.
Dance until the daylight. 'Cause this